This isn't actually hard.
Oh,
in fact, here is somebody blindfolded with one hand.